Hey everybody, welcome to the Newport George channel here on YouTube. This is Newport George coming to you. Hope you guys had a great week. I did. I got a story for you. My brother Jack called me up and he said, hey, you remember the song Working for the Weekend by Loverboy? And I thought, man, that's been a long time since I've heard that song. He said, well, let's get together and let's record it. Let's do the Newport George version. I thought, wow, okay. So we got together this week and Jack did an amazing guitar parts, all the tracks, and an incredible lead solo at the end of the song. So you have to stay tuned and listen to it to the very end. Jack, thanks for doing that. Little story behind the song. It was released in 1981 on the album Get Lucky, and it hit the number 29 spot on the Billboard 100. So the song, it's a popular song. It didn't chart as high as I thought it did. But anyways, you'll love Loverboy and the Newport George version of Working for the Weekend. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Of my heart, you better stop from the start. You wanna be in the show? Come on, baby, let's go.
Stop from the start.